What's up, guys? Here we are with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot ingredient walkthrough or guide, location guide. And this time I'm going to show you how to catch the Goliath catfish. You'll need two of them, at least two of them, for the Yajirobe and Korin substory, which is unlocked during the Android saga. They are pretty easy to catch as long as you know how to target them, and I'm also going to show you a fishing technique that you'll most likely want to know. So for this type of fish, you have to travel to Sacred Land of Korin. Once you get here, the Yajirobe, or the quest giver, will be located on this close to this fishing spot. It's on the dock over here. I already completed the quest, so if you want to check it out, you can do this using the playlist in the description. Now, once you get the quest, you'll have to visit this fishing spot over here.
I really want to get back to my training.
Close to Yajirobe, and start fishing. Keep in mind that for the Goliath catfish, we won't use any bait, so make sure you don't use the bait, because the drop rate will change. So simply start fishing, and as the name implies, the Goliath catfish is a medium and large type of fish. As you can see in the water right now, we have two medium fish. So what I'm going to show you right now is how to target a specific fish while fishing. But because both of them have the same size, I'm going to catch one of them, because I need you to see on this technique on different size. Oh, here is the Goliath catfish. But I'm still going to show you how to target a specific fish.
This one looks pretty tasty.
As I was saying, I need a fish with a different size. So here we go. We have on the left side we have a small fish, and on the right side we have a large fish, or a medium fish actually. Now what I'm going to do is to catch the medium fish. To do so, you have to wiggle Goku's tail the moment the larger fish is facing you, but the other one doesn't see the tail, so it's facing away from your tail. Here it is, and I've just caught the fish I wanted, the medium one, which is a Goliath catfish. I'm going to do this again, for because you really need to understand how this works.
All right.
Unfortunately, right now we have there are three of them. So for this guide, I'm going to show you how to catch the smaller one. As you can see, two of them have a medium size, but I'm going for the smaller one, which is in the middle right now. So just pay attention at all three, and wiggle the tail when the fish you wish to catch is facing you and the rest are facing away. Remember that here it is, and I'm going to catch the smallest fish. Remember that all of them travel with the same speed. So even if this is not a Goliath catfish, this is the fish I wanted.
Get a load of that!
I wanted to catch. Remember that all of them travel with the same speed. So
this one looks pretty tasty.
Once once they two of them spot you, the one that is closest will get to the tail. So this is how you catch the Goliath fish, catfish, and this is how you target specific fish in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Now this is one of the fish type you need to catch for Yajirobe and Korin as part Yajirobe and Korin substory. The other one is the Scarlet Catfish. If you want to learn how to catch this type of fish, access the how to playlists in the description, and you'll see that I already uploaded a video on how to catch a Scarlet Catfish. Thanks for watching, and if this was a helpful video for you, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe, because I have a lot of tricks to show you for Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Thank you again for joining this channel, and I'll see you all very soon.